Hundreds of people lined the streets in Wahiawa this morning to celebrate and honor our nation's veterans. More than 80 marching bands took part in the 73rd annual Veterans Day Parade. The theme this year, honor our real superheroes.
First started off to honor World War II veterans because, you know, tiny Wahiawa lost 21 people in World War II.
Vietnam veterans Alan Hoy and Raymond Santana were grand marshals for this year's parade.